morning, Trailblazers. Today is Thursday, November 3rd, 2022. I am Ross, and now observe moments.
Switch to the mobile.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. Today's lunch is oven-fried chicken and cornbread or cheese and pretzel fondue. Side items includes mashed potatoes and collard greens. Fruit is also available. Now let's go to Miss Keltner for a few announcements.
Good morning, Trailblazers, and happy Thursday to you. We're a little short-staffed in here in WDTS, as we are across the campus. People are getting sick, and so I just need everybody hands on deck today to cover and support and do the best we can to make sure we have as smooth a day as possible. Look, I even have a frog in my throat today, but I hope everybody is safe and healthy out there. If you don't feel well, please come to the clinic. Teachers, make sure, you know, if kids are not feeling well, you're contacting parents and letting them know. We're having some kids come to school with fevers, and I've sent out the guidelines on that. We want to make sure we're keeping our campuses safe and healthy as possible. All right, let's get to the most important news of the day. Birthdays, we've got three of them, and I think one of the first ones is actually out sick, so we'll say her name again tomorrow. Mackenzie Hogan Camp, happy birthday. Elijah Lane and Abram Zekum. So I hope you all have a great day today. Come on down to the front office because we are celebrating with you. All right, you got the pom-poms, Ross, ready to go? Here we go. From Miss Farrow's class, we have Ryan Randall, mastering subtraction facts in 6 seconds. Ethan Rober, subtraction in 3 seconds and division in 6 seconds. Wow, that's fast. In Miss Stoltz's class, we have Xander C, mastering addition facts in under 6 seconds. Also from Miss Stoltz's class, Christian T, mastering subtraction facts in under 6 seconds. From Miss Jones' class, heading to third grade, Bo D, mastering mastering facts in under 6 seconds. Alexandria A from Miss Jones' class, mastering multiplication facts in under 6 seconds. And also, all right, woohoo, congratulations and wonderful hard work, Trailblazers, learning those math fluency facts as quickly as you can. Fourth grade, we hope you have a wonderful trip today down to the Capitol. Take pictures, send them back so we can post them. It should be a beautiful day for you on your field trip. A couple of reminders about Veterans Day coming up next week. We have our Veterans Day luncheon. If you haven't gotten in your RSVPs for your family vets to come have lunch with you Trailblazers, please make sure they get those in as soon as possible. Teachers, make sure you check your email for those important interviews for primary students and intermediate students and send those home, because we'd love to highlight our Trailblazer veterans here on WDTS. And last but not least, yes, we will be following that lunch schedule that day. Veterans that are welcome to wear their uniforms or not, we'll take lots of pictures. And thank you to PTO for all their support in that event. Speaking of PTO, I hope you made it to the PTO Fall Social at Hurricanes last night. I was there for a little while, got some pictures. It looked like everybody was eating good food and having fun. It was a beautiful evening. Again, we have the best PTO in town. I don't know what anybody else says, but ours, just they're right there supporting us and helping have wonderful events here on campus. So thank you for all your support, PTO. All right, are we ready, Ross? That's it. That's it for today's edition of WDTS. May your trailblazer light shine bright today with positive energy. Bye.